Black leather glove, no sequins. Buckles on the jacket, it's elite shit. Nike crossbody, got a piece in it. Gotta dance, but it's really on some street shit. I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically,
don't mind me. I feel like a hot ass mess. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a live of a beginner nail tech. I have three clients today. One client is coming at 10 o'clock. It's currently 9:15 in the morning. I literally got up, I got ready hella quick, and not ready, I just brushed my teeth, washed my face, did all that, you know, routine in my morning. But I didn't realize that I need to clean this area in my living room because I'm doing it in my living room at the moment. I do want to move it into the garage, but right now, like, the garage is just, it's just a lot happening in that garage. My poor dog, I'm gonna have to like take him out and sweep everywhere because he sheds a lot. I'm sorry, Buster. Let me go ahead and get ready. Let me get everything all set up. I already disinfect everything because on my last client, which is my mom, I like disinfect all of the tools and stuff that I use. So it's already set and ready. I just have to set everything, get the chairs, disinfect everything. But let me just like stop talking and let me just clean everything. So I mostly have everything like all organized. I already have like the stuff that I need to do her nails. I got my mask right here, I got my drill right here, but I'm gonna plug everything like later and stuff. But yeah, this is all that I got. I think she's doing a refill, so I'm grabbing my like fine bit. So I have that right there, I have everything right here. I ordered something on Amazon and I was praying that it will come, but I think only one item came. Let me see. All my items came. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, my items came. Ooh, my items came. I'm so happy. I need to get scissors. I thought they were all gonna come individually, but I guess Amazon's like, no, you're getting them all. Right, so first package right here. This is why I love Amazon. And then I got Amazon Prime. So this is oh shit, this is my mom's. What the fuck? Okay. I was like, I think I ordered tea. Oops, I didn't even see it. Okay, never mind. Let's check this. Is my little mesita. I got like a little hand rest right here. Yeah. Hopefully I can like put it together right now. So I got that. I also got Young Nails So this one is to clean and prep your nails, like a dehydrator. I saw this one girl on YouTube. Her name is like Viv something. So yeah, I'm excited to use this. I'm gonna put it on like my bottle, the my squeezy bottle that I have. Brushes so I can like clean my tools with like disinfected soap. Got that. I got some more nails. I got some more tip nails. So I got all of these right here. So they're a little bit more like coffin. A little bit more. They're like ballerina. That's what I think the shape is. I think this is like to place my little thing. Oh no, this is for my, let me turn on my light because I really cannot see. Okay, that's kind of better. So I also got this little like jar to put my monomer. I've been using like a shot glass, but I'm going to use this 2 days. So I'm excited for that. It's so cute. You can just close it like that. It's so cute. Thank you. These are my little things. Some lint-free nail wipes. I got them in this brand right here. And then I also got a little, what's it called? This like little thing to put the lint-free things in here. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that real quick. But yeah, that's all that I got from Amazon. Literally, this is like quick. This is very, very quick. Like, I'm shocked. I'm shook. Oh, that's my mom. I'm shook that everything came on time. I really thought I was not going to have all this, but. So I'm gonna talk to you guys like later. I'm done with the client because I work with her, but I don't want to record. Nobody knows that I like record at my job. I don't really. I'm only one person. What's up, Karen? Yeah. So I'll see you guys later when my like cousins come. But I might just get ready. I might just fix myself real quick. But I'll see you guys later.
Break. My grandma's here. My Nina's here.
Who are you telling? What are you doing?
Okay, Grandma. ¿Qué vas a decir?
Comiendo.
¿Qué? ¿Qué estás comiendo?
Papa.
Ajá.
Saco.
¿De qué?
De frijolitos chinos.
¿Qué más, ya?
Oh.
Tu café.
Café.
Oh. Elat Chunks over here. It's like 50 degrees outside and he's still, look at him. My dad is giving him some bole. Mmm, the chunk.
Oh, look how crusty when she looks.
So right now we're doing the soak off. I already prepared this nail right here. We got everybody here. Little ones over here. We got young Jules over there. What is she doing? She's texting her man. Look at this. What are you doing? Hello, why are you taking over my job?
Oh, mueve, ve que mueve, me menea, chiqui.
¿Quién es? No, Madeline, the people from YouTube need to see your ass. Hi.
Oh. Feel like my freaking elbow got split. Ooh.
Daniel, what happened to your vlog channel?
Okay, so.
I am done. It is 11:21. I think my last set was my cousin, which is this purple look. I didn't get to record it because my camera died and I really didn't have time to like look for my charger and stuff. So, and by the way, I broke a nail when I was doing my cousin's laundry now. But I saw like how dirty my desk was. Like I did 3 people in one day. It's actually a lot of work, and then there were all 2 were like full sets, and then the other one was like a refill, which is not that bad. But I lasted a little bit longer with her just because I didn't have the paint that she wanted and we just had to improvise. But yeah, I know this vlog is very very like short. It's just because my family was here, like I just wanted to do like family time. You know, my grandma was here. So I was just, you know, relaxing because I do have to go to work tomorrow, sadly. We ate so much. I ate a lot. Oh my God, like, I'm so full. Like, I ate so too much. I ate way, way too much. But, you know, I cleaned my area. It's all nice and clean. I am going to put everything back in the garage because that's where all of my stuff go. But I think I'm going to take these little things out because I was telling my cousins how they feel with it. And they said that, you know, their arm gets tired because they have to, like, hold it like this. So I just might have to take this off. The only thing I like is because I could put my loose abajo. I also need to buy like a mat so this won't get stained because it is getting like stained now. My dog is inside because it's like 30 degrees outside. And then my mom gave me a planner. And I'm like, oh my God, thank God. Like I need a planner. I really just want to sleep in tomorrow. So bad. Like I am so tired. I didn't get any sleep last night. So, but I still have to, I want to get organized this year, but it's a cute little planner she got from TJ Maxx. This is the end of this vlog. I hope you guys enjoy and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.
Don't never stop if you want to be on top, bitch.
Low bass, fat ass bitch, tap in.